Crazy, I always think of Daryl when I'm playing this. It's kind of a frailing technique that I've stolen from him. The great Daryl Adams, banjo player. In fact, I wrote a song for him called Banjo Man many years ago, but he was a friend of mine for, I think maybe 20 years. And he had a very distinctive banjo style, which was quite simple, really. And he used to tell me how young kids would come up to him and say, "Oh, Daryl, teach us how to play the banjo." And he would say, "Hell, I could teach you what I know in 1 week." And that's most probably true, because it was a very simple technique, but the touch that he had on the strings would take 20, 30 years to get right. He could play one or two or three notes and just sit there and listen to it and just say how beautiful it was. That was Daryl.